Alrighty, guys, what is going on? You already know who it is. It is your boy, the Dryonute, here. And I wanted to upload a Cold War video, but guess what? I upgraded my drivers, and Cold War is, crashing my PC. So the Cold War monitor coefficient video is going to be out in maybe a couple days. I'm going to try re-downloading the game and see what's happened. But guys, I want to say thank you guys so much for all the support on the video about getting my aim back. It was just a mental block, man. That's all it was. My aim was bad. Wait, how many bullets did it take to kill this guy? Rocking the MP7. And we're on the road back to aimbot aim. We're on that road back again. I'm sticking to 800 DPI, 5 end game. And guys, everyone, I just want to let you know, you're all going to go through it. You're going to go through different setups, updating your setups, and you're going to go through it, man. It's just inevitable. And everything's going to feel foreign. And like, my biggest tip to everyone that is struggling or maybe going through what I did, it's just a mental block, okay? Find a sensitivity that feels comfortable with your new setup and stick to it. Don't think you have to try to be at your old sensitivity, okay? That's pretty much all you gotta do. Stick to it. Enemy personal radar in the air. And then you'll do well. Eventually. It won't feel foreign anymore. Like right now, you guys can see, I'm doing good, man. Also, don't go try to go back to Cold War. Just don't. It's not worth it. It's not worth it if you lost your sensitivity. Get comfortable on MW first. That's what I did. Spawning over here now. Let's reload this. We're on a nice little streak too. Oh my gosh, they're all over there. Let's see if we can do something here. I'm gonna pay attention. See if I can flank these guys. I can. Are they up here? I think he is. Nope. Gotta keep playing like how I normally play, bro. Go with the flanks. Heard a footstep. We're crushing them. Stay with it. Oh, I don't have time. With the MP7 too. Dang. I gotta rush to get this. No, dude, we're on a 20. But guys, yeah, as you can see, my aim's coming back. Also, I've been doing Kovacs drills, okay? I've been doing Kovacs, and more importantly, I've been doing aim labs. So I don't know if you guys, everybody knows if they're a good aimer, who Ron Rambo Kim is. He is basically an FPS coach, and he has wonderful aim lab scenarios that you can do, all free, and they help out a lot. But as you guys can see, we did pretty good, man. We were on like a 20 gun streak, literally just coming back having fun. Okay, Modern Warfare is a really good game to try to get your aim back. I'm gonna be uploading or be playing some more Modern Warfare on the channel, so I hope you guys enjoy the videos. Guys, always remember to stay blessed and stay humble, and I'll catch you in a future video. Peace.